So this is fascinating. I've stopped in front of the cathedral, Notre Dame, in Sapa. And here we have lots of local ethnic minority clothing for tourists to put on and have their photos taken. Kind of weird. We have a group negotiating on how much it's going to be and what we're going to do. I'm just observing. Oh, no, no. Hey, I nearly got dragged into it.
What's there?
Lady and child over there are the real thing. They are local villagers. I've got some woven items, little wristbands to sell. This is a crazy scene. So little girl over there re-wrapping her leg warmers. This is a crazy scene in front of Notre Dame Cathedral in Sapa in northwestern Vietnam near the Chinese border. Someone put on the local ethnic minority clothing and get your photo taken. Fascinating. I'm just going to wander around a bit, pretend I'm not here. Oh my goodness, there's a tiny child with an even tinier child on her back. Strangest scene. Okay, I'm going to close this down now. See you later.